Two hypocagenic nodules are presented. The smaller one has a comet tail artifact while the larger does have a more bright granule, as well. Finally, a US-guided aspiration is demonstrated.